Hello everybody, Lava Michael here. As you can see, there's a shooting star heading down to Earth.
And it's just landed.
Yep. Say hi, Bruce.
Hello.
By the way, that's not a shooting star, that's just a flare. Shoot another one if you can.
Yeah. Let me just go get some wood when I can.
Ooh, yeah, it's also raining. I love the rain. Wait, if it's raining, that means the water's gonna get in the crop planter thing. Oh, guys, if you didn't see the previous video, it was quite boring. We got killed by Mega Piranhas quite a lot. Yeah, and we've just, you know,
this episode, you will get to see a firework. And guess what? I'm putting a skin on it. So, look at this, everybody. Wait for it.
Fusa, yeah. Whoa.
Yeah, that was the skin, everybody. That was the skin.
That's cool. That is cool.
Guess so, guys.
Oh, yes. Shoot one down, like, directly above us.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, by the way, guys, if you've seen the previous videos and I said, like, the howling and made the worst impression of something howling, I've just confirmed that that is indeed a hyena don. And you can hear it right now. It's like, whoop.
Yeah. And the flares actually scare them.
Yeah.
The flares scare away them. That's why I'm doing this.
And I'm terrified right now. Because the forest is very close and they live in the forest. It's quite scary.
They do come out at night. They come out very well at night. And also, once they see the flare go away, they go, wait a second, humans are the only things that can create fire. Humans over there.
Wait, shoot another one so I can see where I am, because then I can build walls so they can't get in if they come.
Okay, I'm creating them.
Okay, I'm freaked out. I wish Ark wasn't so dark in the night. Thank you.
And
okay, get in the house. Bruce, get in the house. So
not yet. I got to do the American.
Whoa. Oh, was that the American flag?
Yes. Oh, if I can just give the American flag to one a gun and then look at it.
Yeah.
And also on episode 2. No, on episode. Yeah, episode 2. You could see the island madness. And for island madness, I used my god powers. Because I am the only god in this world. To create a masterpiece, and I am staying in here. Also, Michael, we should create beds so that we can respawn here. Okay?
We should.
I'm gonna give a bed to you so that you can have it.
Okay, just wait until morning so we can see, because Ark sadly is very dark in the night.
Yeah, it really is.
Bruce couldn't find the setting to make the darkness go away, as in the night go faster. But I think it's starting to get today.
Okay, but in any case, so what do we need to make a bed? I just need 100. I need a lot of hide and a lot of fiber. Hide, fiber, and fat.
Cut.
The way the story goes. Okay, that broke too soon. That makes me worry.
Dun. No glasses? Glasses. These aren't nerdy glasses. These are cool looking glasses.
Meth glasses. For any of you who watch Breaking Bad.
I don't.
Yeah, but those are meth glasses.
Okay.
So you a drug addict, Michael. You a drug addict.
No, I'm not.
Okay, guys. If you go and head on to my channel, you will be able to see the part of the video where I go exploring into the jungle.
Wait, do you mean you were...
kidding. it.
Wait, are you recording? Yes, you do.
I don't have a YouTube channel. I mean, I have one to do stuff, I just don't record.
Yeah.
Michael does that. I'm kind of like the co-op player who figures everything out. My dad is a computer technician, that's his job. And so, he's extremely good at helping me with computers. And so, I think later on I'll be working with Michael when we are teenagers to get the best.
Which is next year. We'll be teenagers next year.
Well, yeah. I mean,
like
he's
16.
Already 12. I'm turning 12.
Yeah.
Yeah, next year we'll both be 13.
Yeah.
Also, it's almost my birthday. Happy birthday to me.
Yeah. Sad thing is at school, everyone gets a card on their birthday. No one knew it was my birthday. Sucked.
Yeah. I mean, I knew it was your birthday.
Yeah, you knew. You never told anyone to make a card, though.
Yeah. Okay. Michael?
Yeah?
You made my bed.
Look at that beautiful sky. I can't see anything, so... There's a bit of a glare on my screen. Really need to get curtains in here. What did you just break? What just broke? Who just broke what?
Uh-oh. I think they're digging in through one of the walls.
That was you.
I'm just kidding. Mortar and pestle. Bye-bye.
Scared me to death. Ooh, I hate that hyena don. Yeah?
Michael? I'd like you to place the bed which I give to you any way you want. Just make sure it's under this one fat ceiling which we have. Okay?
Okay.
This fat ceiling. I'm going out though. Okay?
You are freaked out by the hyena don.
I'm kinda not freaked out by it, but yet again.
You're used to it.
Yeah, I'm used to it. I actually have been fighting these things for a while. Oh, and you need affection, don't you? Wait a second. Are you fully grown now? Are you a teenager? Oh, you can level up. I'm gonna give you movement speed.
No.
Even though you have a movement speed of 300.
That was you, right?
Yep, that was me.
Because it's like sometimes you echo for me, and that was freaky.
Ugh.
Yeah, because my headphones make it echo sometimes. And it sounds like an actual hyena don. Like at the end,
and
it sounds like a hyena.
And there are actually like 50. Doesn't it make it sound like there are 60 hyena dons just howling at the same time when they go, ooh.
Yeah. Well, we need to
Michael,
make this higher, yeah?
I'm afraid to tell you something.
Yeah.
I have to go out and kill something.
Is it a hyena, Don?
No.
Phew. What is it?
What's out there? No, I have to kill literally anything.
Those things are freaking me out! Luckily, it's almost morning. And I'll venture out into the freakiness.
It's a bird! Stop for me to kill the bird.
Don't kill the bird. You must.
Oh, I hit it and now it's flying away.
The host tag thing.
What a shark!
The host thing, when it pulls me towards you, you need to turn that up a bit. Oh, I see it flying away. I see it flying away. See, how's the previous video uploading? And a publish. Bleh.
I can't believe that most of this video you are stuck inside because you're too afraid to go out, and I'm busy hunting. Ooh, look, a dodo. Now, if my marksman skills are correct, I missed the dodo by an inch.
I'm getting too far away from you.
In America, that is extremely close. I'm gonna headshot this dodo. Oh, far away headshots.
Ooh. Where are we?
Oh, you got teleported.
Yeah. I'm
freaking out.
Well, this is what I'm doing for hide. Look, it's another one.
Oh, birdie. Don't kill it.
What you mean, don't kill it? It's life or death here.
No, it's tame or tame. It's life or it's tame or death. Now, can we go home? I don't want to get killed by a hyena.
Oh, Dilophosaur. Dilophosaur. No scope, headshots! What up, son?
Let's head home because...
Oh. Ah!
Can't see.
Kamehameha! I killed it. Kay. Dodo! Headshot.
What am I looking for?
That's a dead... Actually, no. I killed that.
Then can we head back home? I don't like how close proximity we are to the forest. In fact, we're right next to the forest.
I need more hides, so we're gonna have to kill one more. Dodo, sorry. I love dodos too, just like Michael. And so I'm always sorry when I no scope headshot. Look at that! My arrow didn't even hit his head! Look at this! But don't pick up the arrow! Oh my! I'm gonna no scope you. But look at that arrow! It didn't even hit him!
I
missed him and it still hit him at the same time. Anyways, give me my arrow.
I don't have it.
Yeah. I'm heading home, okay? Can you keep up with me?
Almost. Just tell me what level your speed is on. Because it's definitely higher than
190. 192 wow. Is my speed. Don't stop me now! I'm having such a poop time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now.
Mine is on 107, so you're much faster.
Michael?
Yeah?
Don't come through the door. I will shoot you.
Okay. I don't like that warning.
Stand right next to the door.
No, you're gonna shoot.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Cam right next to the door.
No, I can see a name through it, right?
Please don't shoot me.
The arrows aren't coming down. Let me in. Let me in. Here. But in any case, Michael?
Yeah?
I am happy to say, come near me. No, come into the house.
Why?
To place down your bed.
I'm coming.
You can't teleport to it.
Coming.
Bed shall go next to mine.
Ooh, proper bed. Whoa.
Where's yours? I like how that giant bed can fit right next to the other bed. Also, we need berries. I need to eat some berries because I'm hungry.
Eat away, my friend. Eat away. In fact, this is mine.
This will be the cooking station. Meat. Charcoal. Wait, how do I have charcoal?
Look what I named my bed.
Mike's bed?
No. Wait, there.
E.T. home.
Yeah, I'm E.T. Not it, E.T.
Okay.
Should have bought more water.
It's really interesting. It's a really interesting name. I love how you called it Mike's bed.
Did you really rename it?
But in any case, what?
The second floor of the house is almost complete. The island madness is happening to him again. It's got to him again, bro. It's got to him again. Okay, let me see. Let me upload the fourth video.
Michael?
Yeah?
I have a peace offering for you.
Just like...
If you don't want it, I'll eat it.
No, I'll have it. I think this is the correct video. I don't know which video is the correct video. Oh, thanks. I heard the hyena done.
No, that's just my dog's barking.
What? Ooh?
No, but ooh? That comes from parasols.
Are you sure?
I think. Either that or the ooh comes from something else.
Or comes from a
hyena. I don't know what
gun.
It is, but you ready to go raptor hunting?
No.
Michael, come with me.
No, Bruce, please.
Listen, we can get the raptor. We can ride a raptor.
No, we can't, because I don't have anything to knock it out, and I don't want to die. Today, we are just building the house.
Probably get more narcotics.
Yes, and today we are building the house.
Do you have any rotten meat and narco berries on you?
I don't know.
Rotten meat. Do you have any?
I don't know.
Because if you do, that would be a pleasure for you to take.
Alright, the door's over there. Our house is so big now. Pleasure.
Oh, and also we need something else to replace our mortar and pestle. So, Michael?
Yeah?
If you could get to work on... Wait a second.
Bruce, please move out the way.
No. Where is the mortar?
Then I'm gonna have to shoot you.
I need hide and stone.
Uh-uh.
Michael?
Yeah?
Come, I want to show you something.
We're not going raptor hunting.
We aren't going raptor hunting.
We just put out the fire. Yeah,
and
where are you?
Take the raw meat. I mean, take the meat with you. Get back here, you bird! Get back here, you bird! You know, hunting these things is gonna be almost impossible until we figure out how to make trank dots.
Which are very expensive. What's
Nothing. Compy.
Whose fault is this?
Yes! No! Damn it! Help me! I'm being attacked by millions of things!
I'm coming.
I'm on half health and I've got
just
poison.
Run.
I'm not running when there are compies which can be used. Don't you dare touch that compy, you Dilophosaurus son of a gun. You know what? Don't kill that compy.
Watch out.
Don't kill that compy which is alive and running. Compy. There we go. Gotcha.
One compy's awake. Help.
Can you help me with this? Do you
no.
have any narcos?
I can't help you because I'm being attacked.
Jeez. Okay, we'll come back.
Help!
Okay, I'm coming.
And I have meat.
This thing cannot attack you! One copy on its own does no damage.
Well, it just attacked me. And it gave me damage.
Oh, it's because you hit it. You made it aggro.
Okay, I'm gonna feed it meat.
Okay. Get some narco berries for this one, too.
Narco. Where are my narcos? I can give two to each one.
Okay, give one to this guy. He's about to wake up.
Yeah, so is this guy. And he's awake.
Actually, just hit them and they'll go to sleep. Right? And if you force feed them meat, they'll regain health. So can you go get some narcos? Then we'll work on your one. Okay?
Yeah, I have some narcos.
Then put some narcos in this guy. Okay? Also, I think he needs berries, too. Apparently, kibble works best with them.
Yeah, we don't have any kibble.
I think rotten meat also works.
Whoa, he's about to wake up. Hit him.
No, he's not.
He is.
Okay, now we hit him.
I'm gonna go and look for some. Oh no, it's all. I think it's getting tonight.
No, it's just messy. Also, if you can keep these guys under control. But seriously, what kind of berries do you eat?
Have you tried major berries?
Okay, you keep them under control while I go see what they eat.
See something? Okay, good, he's starting to get hungry. Stop almost waking up. Okay, its food is getting low and it's not eating. It's about to wake up.
You're trying to fish me at level 1. But you can't easy on Earth. They need raw prime meat, which we only get from carnivores. Taming method knocked it out. It can shoulder meat. And it needs raw mass. It needs raw. It needs raw prime meat. Meaning we have to go kill a predator. So while you keep him under control, keep his health up by making him eat meat, I'm gonna go kill a predator.
Okay. Problem is he's almost waking up.
Yeah, then just hit him with a club and then feed him meat.
The problem is
vacuum is the master.
Somehow he woke up without even his thing going down.
Okay, that is
I knocked it out. It's okay. Almost dead though. Yeah. No.
Yeah, I know it's back here.
You're not coming towards me. Oh, they're woken up. I'm bringing them to you. Stop, Bruce. Stop. One's almost dead.
You feed it meat like hell, you hit it, and then you feed it more meat.
Yet they never get their taming up.
Yeah, it needs carnivores.
Why don't we just kill one of them, because they're they're omnivores.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think they glitch. They should be able to be tamed.
I told you how to tame them. They have to kill one of your dinosaurs. You have to be riding a dinosaur.
No, they need raw prime meat.
Okay. That must be another dinosaur game.
We need carnivore meat. And these guys don't drop raw prime meat, even though they are carnivores. Okay.
Okay.
So, Michael?
Yeah?
You know what we're going hunting for?
No.
Let's just say it rhymes with jaws. Both of you can die. Marco?
Yeah? My game crashed.
Uh-oh.
Hi. Bruce? Okay, my game crashed. So I think we're gonna have to end the video there. See you guys in the next video. Bye.